Hey everybody, and welcome back to Guilty Pleasures, Jurassic World Evolution Part 4. So this time I kind of want to see if I can get some park cleanup done and make it a little bit better, move some of the stuff around. And just see what happens while we are doing that. You will hear some stuff in the background, because it is both of our gaming times right now, and she's doing some solo Ship of Fools. If you haven't checked that out as well, check out Couples Play Ship of Fools Edition in the channel as well. I'm pretty sure you'll have a good laugh on that. Boyfriend and girlfriend trying to work together to get to the end. It's quite funny. But yeah, you'll probably hear her in the background. But that's okay. Now, let's continue our campaign here, and I will be doing this. Holy shit. So, girlfriend has max shields on the Storm Rider, whatever you want to call that ship. Can I move this power station? Guess you can't move power stations once they're down. That's kind of shitty. Damn. Research center. Buildings. Isla Manterso's secondary mission? No, it's a storm defense.
Yeah, we killed it.
That was fast. For 15% genome, Edmund Stores. I think I have the power output for that. Where can I send these guys? Anything new? No. Let's go get some Dracorax. At least get it to 50%. Dinosaur has been successfully raised to maturity and is ready to release from him in creation. Okay. What's this? Can we apply to gray skin? Construct additional viewing galleries and platforms. Or I probably have that one done. Release the dinosaur! Oh yeah, that is weird. Shields you can't even use.
It lets you collect them though, so I wonder if it just doesn't slap them on the side of the ship.
I bet you any money if I made a path over here. Which I can't get to. Oh, just did it itself. I don't even need to do anything. Perfect. Perfect. What do I need to do here? I don't. Yeah, there. Send him to check. That sounds good. Then it comes up. Damn it. I need another research center. Oh. I get rid of the dinosaur. Died of old age. Lived a year after his actual life expectancy. That's pretty crazy. But how do I get rid of it? move the buildings. That's kind of... That sucks. That really does suck for me.
Oh wow, that was the quickest I've ever come.
I don't know how to extract this guy. Oh, he's just gone. Okay. Do I make another? Do I have to get rid of fences and rebuild the fence? Because I don't think that's going to be possible. Oh, plates you can put on.
Wow. I just did the darkness in like a minute.
Did you seriously?
Yeah. By myself.
You got an achievement too. It's gotta be that.
It's the ammo.
Yeah, sure. It's gotta be the ammo.
Well, and plus, look at this. Look at how many trinkets I have.
Shot at it. Sorry, what?
I have 5, 10, 14.
Oh, there's trinkets. Another page? I didn't know you got another page.
Yeah, I have 14. Jesus. For just me. Nuts.
Shit. I think I fucked that one up. Damn it!
Well.
Sansa, that's enough. Hotel, I guess. Clothes shop. Do I have any clothes shop? I have a few clothes shops. The moon?
It's full.
I have not seen the moon. Gift shop, clothes shop, fast food. Okay. Gift shop, fast food, clothes shop. So what everybody basically wants is a hotel. So let's give these guys a hotel, shall we? I think you've, I don't know, I think this is big enough. A viewing platform like that, I would have turned it another way. Block! Let me make another research center. Sansa, come here, please. Wow.
Proceeding to the feeder now.
I have to add a shelter here. Dinosaur threat. I mean, he's driving right into him. He kind of deserves that. Oh, okay.
I
Not exactly sure what they want me to do here. My quests. Missions. Right. Transport rating. Santa! It's okay, girl. Release the hounds!
Money.
Yeah, I heard, I saw it flicking.
Thank you.
Our power just flickered a bit. How's it going down right now? I'm not too sure. Because I was literally staring at the light, watching it all flicker. I was waiting for it.
I'd suggest making the most of any downtime. You know, send out expeditions. Get the squares to research something. Make me a coffee, that sort of thing. Cream and 2 sugars.
I don't know how I'm gonna get my profits up. Thank you. 56. No unused power. You're all connected. Man.
I've got a new contract that would really help out the entertainment division. Shouldn't be a problem for a person of your skill.
Well, it is a problem, sir.
Diseased dinosaurs detected.
All right. I tell you, I'm doing better in this than I am in City Skylines. Oops. That just fucked up everything.
scooping the soup for him on the soap. I turned it off, and now I'm just going to turn it back on. And the hour goes out. At least I'm getting warm.
Yeah, soup. I was just going to do an hour of this, which is almost up. And then...
I think I'm just starting to play that second round when it kicked me out.
I need to figure out what to do to get to that third star, but at the same time, I feel like I need the unlocks for that, so...
And the mini bitty be pickle.
I'm not telling you to take this next contract, but only a fool would pass up this deal. how do I? If all the dance are doing or something, it's in the contract. It'll look great on a photo feed.
What's up, baby?
I'm picking my face.
Where is the dinosaur? What does it look like again? Oh. Have I not made one? I released it into the wrong. Okay. Whoa, lifespan was supposed to be 44 years, but it was died at age 47. That's pretty good. I don't know how to get rid of it. Well, maybe I haven't made one yet. So buddy, hi.
Shot, kid. I was one in a million. Okay, okay. You rock that contract hard, so I'm giving you props.
Yeah, give me props. Chester, my own picture eye. Were you outside again? Poor guy. Yeah, these are. Oh, man.
She sat down too.
Oh, good girl. I already have a 50% genome. This isn't going to turn out well for us guys, because I'm trying to drive a helicopter.
Someone just burped.
Yeah.
The load.
I heard that.
I don't know who it was. I can't see Chester's face.
I think it was Sansa.
Did you go eat some food, Mama? Yeah. My sleeping baby.
Nope. Okay. Okay, all right. I should stop it here. Did I just make one for no reason? Acquire a genome? Oh, I understand. Damn, whatever. I'm damn. So we got the hotel in now, got rid of some buildings, tweaked it a little bit. It's going good now. Now, I don't even know what this place does. But yeah, let's save. And yeah, that was actually a very good run. Thank you for coming to watch. If you have viewers, if you happen to stumble upon this video, please subscribe. There's lots for you to do, especially with our dogs, the Shiba Inus, Chester, and Santa. Lots to watch. And once again, make sure you check out Couples Play Ship of Fools Edition. You will not be sorry. Bye for now, everybody.